Pentagon officials review the latest development in equipment designed to make the foot soldier more flexible. These are water shoes, 5 feet of buoyant foam that enable an infantryman to ford streams and swampy terrain. Each shoe weighs 7 pounds and is capable of supporting 350 pounds. Its inventors envision their use by soldiers when water is too deep for wading, but the boots will no doubt be put to more immediate use at beaches and lakes. No, madam, she's not walking back from a boat ride. The boots have all sorts of possibilities. A duck hunter could do his own retrieving, for example. And imagine coming across twisters when you're half a mile at sea.